and all Horry County Solid Waste Authority facilities will be closed tomorrow. That includes all landfill operations, recycling convenience centers, material recycling facilities, household hazardous waste facility, and administrative offices. Officials say all facilities should be open like normal on Wednesday.